What time of the day is it?
It was like when we got to Moore's Island, suddenly began to settle a little bit. It was like about 6:30, 7 o'clock. And when the guy finished charging the battle in Moore's Island, I said, "Moose man, let's anchor out here, let's anchor by the dock and sleep here for the night, and then left, you know, we could start off early in the morning." But Moose said, "No man, say if we dock here, so you see that reward, would you pick up to pay for that battery?"
Yeah.
Oh. Boy. Because I had a roll, man. I had a big roll in my pocket.
Yeah.
He said, "You see that roll you pick up when you pay for that battery?"
Yeah.
Them guys who were standing around, they saw that.
Yeah.
I said, "Man, no, no." So I said, "Okay, so let's I go out in the channel." I said, "Man, they'll swim out there, you know?"
Yeah.
And I'm saying, "No, we got to keep going now."
Yeah.
You know, since you pull out that roll, we got to keep going, because even if I call
you pull the money out to pay, and then
people saw that rule.
The guys kept going, and you don't mess with that.
But most of you got to keep going, my friend. If you're even cold in the channel, the anchor, they swim out there.
Yeah.
And so we kept on going that night, man. And all night we going now, and we don't know where we was going. We just going. We took the route that we was told to go, you know?
Yeah.
And then we started to go. And all night, we go. And it's raining, lightning, thunder. And man, listen. So, by morning, when morning came, we didn't know where we were.
Yeah.
We didn't go.
Did you all get to the town of the ocean yet?
No, not yet. We didn't even reach the Barrier Island yet.
Oh yeah.
So we were just look all around, east, west, north, and south. Mm-hmm. All you can see is ocean, no land, nowhere.
Mm-hmm.
And so we kept going. And finally, when evening began to shed in on us, I turned the radio on, you know, and I pick up, I send SOS, you know.
Yeah.
I said, because we were lost, we didn't know where.
Oh, the boat radio.
Yeah. No, nowhere, no land, no. So I said, well, SOS. And
no compass.
No. The boat name, Redeem.
Yeah.
That's the name of the boat, Redeem.
Yeah.
Yeah. And so we saw the SS Freeport. That's when the Freeport was running there, the SS Freeport.
Yeah.
Yeah. And way off in the distance, we can see this big boat and a big ship. And so I pick up, I start SOS. And they pick me up, you know?
Yeah.
The Freeport, Emily Freeport pick us up. Mm-hmm. And they pick us up and they call Basra.
Oh.
They call Basra.
Yeah.
So Basra came in, and when Basra came in,
that's Bahamas SC Rescue, right?
Right. Basha came in and they say, "We just got a call from your SS
Freeport.
Yeah, about you being in danger." I say, "Yeah." So they say, "Where are you?" So we say, "We don't know where we are. We're in the middle of the ocean. We don't know where we are."
Yeah.
So where we came from? I say, "We came from Freeport." Mm-hmm. And we stopped to Moore's Island, and we anchored there that night, and we pulled off from Moore's Island. Say, "What time did you leave Moore's Island?" So we gave him the time that we left Moore's Island,
yeah,
and the direction that we was going in. And so he said,